How long does it take to learn Scala?
If you already know Java, you'll pick up Scala rather quickly. Weeks to get the basics, months to get good at it.
I don't know Java that well.
Scala has good online documentation.
There are a few good books on Scala, though not as many as exist for Java. And there aren't as many classes on it.
Scala lets you use either object-oriented programming methods or functional programming methods. That takes time to learn if you've only learned one programming method or the other.
I'm concerned about how long it takes to learn.
Months to learn the basics, maybe a year or two to become an expert.
They say you need 10,000 hours to become a master of anything.
Scala's interoperability with Java means you can use Java code where you don't have Scala code or don't want to write your own. You'll have working code with Scala faster by building on what is already out there for Java.
Scala has a lot of difficult features.
True, like how Scala lets you design data attribute types and behavioral attributes. Scala even allows you to set up anonymous functions.
I think you should know the function of a function before you use it.
That means you can partially apply an argument or even part of a multi-part argument.
What benefit is that?
You can use one argument throughout the program to handle variable handling or classes. But it is the nuances like this that mean you can't just pick up Scala in a weekend even if you already know Java.
I heard Scala is easier to learn than Haskell and other strongly statically typed languages.
Scala's static type system is strict, but it means you have less flexibility to take the rope and choke yourself.
Let's just say Scala is better than Java, and you learn it faster if you know Java.
But it is not going to take a lifetime to learn like C and all its iterations.